Good morning, YouTube. I know it's been a while since my last appearance. Sorry about that. Had COVID, was down for 2 weeks, and then another week recovery, and well, now I'm back. Problem is, I work, and I just don't have a lot of time to edit and splice and put together these videos. But I really enjoy doing it, so when I can find the time, aside from going out and having fun and shooting everything, I'll do it. But it's something I'm working for to have fun with and play around with when I retire, and it's a little few years off, but we'll keep stuff going. I'll try to post maybe twice a month as I can. Okay, so we're at the viewpoint, coming down from Flagstaff on the way to Sedona. So it's the beginning of Oak Creek Canyon, and
it's gorgeous up here.
It is beautiful. It's a little snow on the side, but it's a beautiful day.
Warm.
It's like almost 60 degrees. Couldn't ask for better. It's a little gray, but
it's a few spots. Nice guy.
Yes. What's wrong with these people? Look at this guy. He's from Illinois, and he thinks he just can park anywhere he wants. Yeah. What the hell is up with that? And here we are, right at the edge of where we're going to be going down in a few minutes. Panoramic view of the whole canyon. Most of it. So now we've come down the canyon, and we are in Sedona, uptown Sedona, right by the Sedona Crystal Vortex, Red Rock Impressions, Raleigh's Camera Shop,
okay, yes,
where I used to work. Oh, he promised.
Is it going to be today?
Oh. Yes, today.
Riding the wheel.
Riding the wheel. I'll walk. Wow. That formation way up there. You just can't see it from here. It's really a cool formation. Well, I'm not a fast walker. I used to be a fast walker, then I retired. And of course, when Steve gets done editing all of this, it'll probably be really cool because he's really good at that. So I'll just keep on shooting and talking. He'll be cutting this stuff out and leaving it on the floor of the editing room, I'm sure.